My theology professor at the Catholic school I went to was a guy named Riley, last name.
This is embarrassing.
It is noteworthy that the percentage of women who register to vote and cast a ballot is consistently higher than the percentage of the men who do so. End of quote. Repeat the line.
Now that is the understatement of this still very young century.
Imagine what we could do next. Four more years. Pause.
Four more years. Four more years.
There's a guy named Riley, last name.